Alright, what's your first and last name?
Jesus Crust.
My name's Jenny. Tools.
My name's V. Last name Agra.
My name's Miranda Rat.
That's Father Hugh Janus.
Reuben.
Reuben what?
McCock.
Could you imagine Reuben McCock having a stroke?
Ash Hole.
Wow, that's...
That's what you are.
That's an interesting name. Okay.
That's what you are, Stoner. An Ash Hole.
My name is Beth.
Got a last name?
Wilcom.
You wanna know what name that blonde just gave me this time?
What?
Right. Beth Wilcom.
I'll give you,
can you make a mature fucking name for once in your goddamn life?
I'm about to get off too if someone doesn't do something, because I want to be the news. I want to...
You do something, fuck.
I'm the news, I'm not doing something.
Do something.
Make something happen, like, Jesus.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Oh my fucking god!
What do you want now?
You know what's a really good shot? If you get the firefighter, Tim Drake, just get a shot of his ass and just send it to me.
Really?
Excuse you!
Fuck's sake! You let me go first.
Fuck you, oh, dude! Do you want to talk about this? Fuck you, dude!
I swear, I'm about to overtake you. Don't breach at me like that.
Get back here, motherfucker!
What are you doing?
Yeah, imagine if only the shitty people in the world died.
Go real quick.
I mean, like, people like Karens, people who can't take a
fucking
joke, they get pissed off about everything.
Now I gotta go find my fucking car. Thanks, Bond.
I don't think you're gonna find your car. Oh shit, the air on that!
Can I have my car yet?
No, your car's not gonna be found for a long time.
They found it.
Where?
It's behind the sheriff's office.
No, I know what I did with that Camaro, and there's no way you guys found it.
Okay, well, I just found it. I found it against the pole behind the sheriff's office.
That's not where I put it.
Unless the guy took it back and put it there.
Unless the guy went in the water and took it back out, I don't think so.
Okay, never mind then.
That's a total loss then in that case.
I don't understand how you found the Camaro.
It was there in the station.
Yeah, no. He ran into the station and goes, "Someone stole my Camaro." And I go, "Okay," and I walk outside and go, "Is that it right there?"
I should have not come back then. Troy, was it you who was it you that I hit with the stop sign previously?
Yeah, I should have shot you. Congratulations, you're going to jail.
Hey, B, guess what? You're going to jail.
Yeah, congratulations, you got assault on an LEO. All right, Ruben, you're going to jail. Tomatoes.
Come here, pig. I'll speak your language. Stop resisting.
I think you already are speaking his language.
Is that a Ford Bronco?
This thing can't fucking hauls, so lay off of it.
He's wearing less protection because he's wearing a baseball long sleeve tee.
A few moments later.
God damn it.
And y'all stop killing fucking firefighters.
Ruben, didn't we arrest you for a felony at some point?
Good question, did you?
Yes, probably. You can't move you against the court law. You have a right to have an attorney with you. If you cannot afford an attorney, won't be provided by you.
But
is this even your car?
No.
So you're sitting on someone else's car?
Get off of it.
Alright, I'm gonna be grabbing your arm.
Excuse you, don't put your hands on me. Excuse you.
Grabbing your arm.
Don't resist, sir. Don't grab my arms like that. Excuse you.
You really wanna try this? You really wanna push me?
What's that?
Get on your knees.
What's that?
Hands up on your knees.
What's that?
Hey, I'm gonna pepper spray you. Hands up on your knees.
What's that?
Hey, I'm giving you one more warning. You're gonna pepper spray. Hands up on your knees.
Ooh, there's
pepper
a
spray. Go.
Ah!
Come on, Ruben. If you cannot afford one, we'll be a
part of
you.
Why are there so many? Why are there so many chicks?
State
that
of
are,
San Andreas.
Excuse me. Why are there so many chicks that are cops?
We are because. Equal opportunity employer.
Look at those Daisy Dukes. That's pretty scandalous.
We don't talk about
me.
That.
Frankly, you're driving a red minivan, and you're dressed in jeans and Under Armour tops. How am I supposed to know you're a cop? I've known a lot of police impersonators in this area the
Fine.
Past...
Hi, I'm Sheriff Troy. This is a Assistant Sheriff Owens. We are part of the Los Santos County Sheriff's Office. How are you today?
I was well until now.
Alright, we're taking your stop sign away, though.
I don't care if you take my stop sign away, I'll go just get another one.
Are you the one that I saw on the corner pick up a stop sign and run?
Yes, that was me.
I blame Los Angeles, because I know in the county our stop signs are more sturdy.
No, y'all want to meet up at the Exxon?
Say Exxon?
Well, yeah, it's called Exxon. Or X-Zero, excuse me.
What's Exxon?
Hold on.
Wondering why you run around with the sign. Is that yours from home? You take that off the ground, or what's going on there?
It's mine.
Where do you buy a sign like that at? Just online? It comes like that?
I found
How
it.
That work? Where'd you find it at?
Not far from here. It was just lying on the ground, so I figured, hey, it's mine now.
Alright, whatever. I'm not going to harass you over that. That sounds good with me.
So, Thank you.
Sorry for bothering you.
Have a good day. Y'all, I just got let off loose for flat out admitting that I stole a hospital sign.
What?
he's like, is that yours or did you take it? And I said, oh, I found it. And he's like, okay, I'm not gonna harass you anymore about it. And I was like, well, thanks, have a good day. I know, but I don't, first of all, like, I don't even, like, he told me I could have the sign.
Do not even try.
But is it sanitary for you to be doing this shit when all the cockroaches are walking around here?
It's not ideal.
I feel like I'm gonna catch a case of hepatitis here.
Up onto this stretcher here, and then we're gonna bring you over to the medic, and then we'll get you out of this hepatitis and disease.
What the fuck?
Cycle seats, I guess. Oh, okay. Cool. You guys aren't gonna follow us like you're supposed to?
What the fuck? I'm ragdolled.
You're gonna fall out.
Try. Oh.
Get in a damn seat, Blondie. It's not gonna work. It's gonna...
That was
what?
White.
What muscle
yeah,
do I press?
Difficult for no reason.
You figured it out.
Oh my.
Blonde, did you just seriously steal a fucking bus in front of me?
You can't get it to work. Why?
Maybe.
Yeah.
I just deadass had a fucking bus stole right in front of me.
No, that's like the external mic is like the only one in my hands.
Hold on. Pull it over.
Hey, out of my way! Get your ass out of here. Fuck this, I'm just going in the ocean.
Are you the one they're chasing?
Yes.
What the fuck did you do?
I stole a bus.
In front of a firefighter?
Yeah.
Stupid as fuck. Forever.
Oh, fuck me. Why did I do that? That was stupid.
All right, well, failure to yield, sir.
All right, we're gonna have a fun game called What's Playing Ops, ready?
Yeah, how the fuck do we get out of here?
Just gonna throw you over.
Wouldn't be the first time someone's done that.
I don't know what you're doing with your legs.
I don't know what I did either.
Did that work?
No. Nah.
Okay, now I'm spinning.
What the fuck?
Alright.
What's gonna?
I don't know. Really don't. Alright, Ruben, stop dancing, come on.
Stop joshing us.
I'm not.
Stop goofing us. Alright, look at that. We fixed you.
That works.
How is this fixing me?
You look fine on me. My side.
There. You look like you're carrying the individuals just through my specs.
I guess I'll carry them to the...
Yeah, like...
You're doing that princess
thing. Hey, you know,
bridal style.
They are cuffed and they're limp as a soggy biscuit.
Why do you keep doing that shit to me?
I'm trying to put you in my car. I don't know what's wrong with you, okay? It looks like I'm abusing this person. I'm not.
Where are these chasers from?
Well, my car. I don't know what to do here. This
is do you want to carry me? Do you want to carry me bridal stuff?
Yeah, this is beyond my jurisdiction.
Where are those taser pouches?
They're my ass. To my ass.
Wait. I had a pretty good aim. It's how my wife's pregnant.
Are you fucking with the firefighters, Lon?
I'm not trying to.
Hey, I helped him find his bones again.
Go in this marked unit. Oh, okay. You get the boom boom stick.
What's the boom boom stick?
Beanbag gun.
Exactly. I was thinking of a baton.
That's the beatdown stick.
Hey!
Oh, what the fuck? Fucking hogging though.
Look at that ass.
Stop resisting. No, stop eating the chips.
All right, pig. Either A, I'm gonna lasso you, or B, you're gonna get tranked. I hope you're gonna listen to me. I don't want to trank you. I'd rather lasso you. All right? I wasn't gonna say bacon bits.
I got some bacon bits.
All right, buddy.
False video of cops chasing pigs. Thanks, Holland.
All right, hey, Undersheriff. We have the rib-eating contest tomorrow.
The rib-eating contest? You know what I mean? You're such an asshole, Troy!
Hey, pig, stop being mean to him, or I'm gonna have to put you down.
Stop being mean and we're gonna put you down. Don't mind me, y'all. There's gonna be 20 minutes of footage of me just running around in this pig pen. Here's your local fire department right here again. You know, you can see the truck out there. Looks like we got some friendly fire department people right over here taking a smoke break. The smoke inhalation doesn't bug any of them by any means because they go into burning buildings all the time. So they're already, you know, smoking a bit. Now here's a place you like to go to. If you're of the homosexual type, you wanna go to Cockatoos. If anybody wants to get off and get some marijuana right there, go for it. We'll wait for you.
Anything to drink or smoke or anything like that tonight?
I already told the cop earlier that I did.
And you're behind the wheel now.
Uh-huh.
All right, go ahead and face away. We can do this the easy way or the hard way. All right.
Gonna get sprayed.
Oh,
I like a blam on the ground.
What the fuck did you just do? I can't see, bruh! Don't antagonize me, brother.
Pepper spray
snow
doesn't
around.
Discriminate.
Yeah, I can't see fucking shit right now.
Okay, do you want me to splash some water in your eyes?
You can splash something in my eyes.
What?
I mean, we can splash more pepper spray.
All right, hang
on. Hey, I want you to do that. I want you to do that. No, I want you to do that. Yeah, I want you to pepper spray me again.
No.
I mean, his list is pretty
high-pitched.
I got it. Hold on.
Hey.
You gonna spit again? You're about to get tased.
Hey, leave the people alone in there. They're my friends.
Where's the driver of the original bus? This bus. Where's the original driver?
Don't worry about it.
What do you mean?
Originally, we might give you something else.
Can you guys baton me before we go?
No.
I want you to, though.
Big DeMarcus might give you something else while you're there.
I think you have a crush on me, sir.
Not you, the other one.
Which one?
That one next to you.
Sergeant Troy?
What's wrong?
Hey, Sergeant Troy, this male has a crush on you.
That's Texas High's negative.
Hey, where you going? Don't quit playing hard to get.
The bus has been sent.
No, Wii U.
Y'all don't take jokes very well. That was a joke.
Your joke was also the commission of a couple felonies and probably a couple of misdemeanors.
I'm already a felon.
Fair enough. Ma'am, what are you doing?
I'm filling up the tank.
It doesn't use gas. It's a bicycle. The way you refuel that is by eating, so you maintain energy.
It's my car. I gotta fuel my car up with gas.
It doesn't use gasoline. It uses power generated by your legs.
Oh.
And she's down.
Yep.
Ma'am, how many of these have you taken in the past couple hours?
4 or 5.
Holy shit.
How long ago
did you buy this pack of them?
Bought that yesterday.
And how much is left?
There's 2, and it's a 24 pack. You take 2 or so, like 2 every 12 to 24 hours.
Well, they know their shit.
I mean, you probably won't die, but you're definitely gonna be sick and fucking delirious taking that much fucking Claritin.
It's Claritin time. Clear.
The more you take, the less clear your thoughts are.
Abby Richards. Oh my god, she's tall.
It's the heels. There's no attention. Absolutely no shit.
With carrying somebody, put her down.
Holy shit, she is tall.
It's the heels.
Yeah, fucking cement truck. Do you not see me standing here? Easy, Sarge.
Yeah. Watch it. Her face is expensive.
I got a citation for you for jaywalking since you've been running around in the middle of the road. Not mission built, just saying you're gonna show up. Court, deal with it. Put him down!
19.
Fucking move!
It was a joke, man! It was just a joke!
Hands up!
Just a joke, bro! Just a joke!
Did I stutter?
Yeah, that was interesting.
Sergeant, yeah.
I'm trying to see if there's anything else that would apply to this situation besides just the 2. Human trafficking? I could have just
the sheriff agrees human trafficking.
Frack is gonna regret ever purchasing that script. I'm gonna abuse it so much.
What script? The carry one?
The carry one, yeah.
There we go. You now have charges for
kidnapping a law enforcement officer.
Market. Sells pharmacy supplies.
I'm okay. What the fuck? The airbag's deployed now?
Alright, County Fire's gonna come out here and help you get out of your truck, okay? We're gonna try to get your truck out of here.
No, it's out. It's out.
Okay, I mean, it still looks stuck. Ma'am, you gotta...
Is it out yet?
No, it's not. It's stuck.
Whoa, what the fuck?! I love how they didn't even check that was my car to begin with. Like, they were just, you know... Oh man, that's our car. Got you.
Ma'am, could you do us a favor and step out and come back here with us for a minute? Over here. Over here. By the car with the flashy lights.
I can't see.
So you do realize your license is suspended, right?
I don't know why it would be.
Do you have any medical issues or issues with your eyesight?
Yeah, I'm blind.
That would be why it's suspended. Man, you legally cannot drive. You almost killed me and someone who was having an issue with their vehicle on the side of the road.
Well, how was I supposed to know that? I was just following my GPS. It's not like I could see you.
Yeah, you can't see me, which means you should not be operating a vehicle. We're gonna call you a cab to take you where you need to go, and you need to never drive again. Because you will kill somebody if you haven't already.
You are not getting back in this driver's seat. No.
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 No. Out.
Get out of the vehicle.
Out.
26, 1080.
For fuck's sake.
She's blind. She's blind. She's blind. I don't think we need guns. She's literally blind.
Fuck's sake.
This feels cute.
Yes.
Is everybody down in this city?
What street is
it? Yeah, because we got a fucking. Oh my god, you got it!
Fucking Christ! Nice shot.
Damn, dude, there's a hot lady here in plaid. Jeez.
So what I'm hearing, Holland, is you want to lose your job.
Let me take off my fucking hat.
Dude, there's like low-key poppers back here.
Popcornpoppers.com?
Yeah, popcorn, that's what it is.
Is she fucking Wolverine?
Oh, but
you're supposed
well
to take clothes off, not leave it on.
I'm gonna stick these glow sticks up my ass.
Please?
Kinky.
Sorry, I responded way too quickly to that. I'm sorry, Corey. She's like, I'm gonna stick these up my ass, please! Fuck! Jesus!
I'm gonna stick this horse up my ass.
Again, please.
And then head south.
You ready for this? You ready for this?
What the fuck is this? Oh my god! What the fuck?
I need to go down here.
This is why I'm glad I'm in the county. Y'all have fun with that, LSPD.
Right now? What?
See these kind of moves?
Low-key turned on.
All right, Chief, time
guys,
to go.
Guys, I'm confused. How is she doing that?
Down more, down.
I'm gonna be honest with you.
I saw you as well.
Has more unique moves than you.
Aw, that's no fun.
She's
hey,
spinning.
As a cop, I had paid attention to almost everything.
Final helicopter.
Hang on, you're back.
Oh, hey, I'm into that. She's hovering. That's. That takes years of skill. Okay.
I'm sorry, you said she's hovering?
They're literally defying gravity.
Oh my god, she's got a vape!
Hey, can you come to fan VC? Your bike's trash.
Ring and I'm taking
are you
the
puking
dog.
Or are you shitting?
That was loud and I hate you.
Is she fucking
ow
vomiting? It just walks up to her. Hey, can you like do? I'll pay you $50
to
like pee in my mouth.
In my mouth.
Pee in my mouth, please.
You are you by any chance interested in some cougar services that I'm offering?
I mean, you got white bitches in here?
She's white, yeah. She's on the lighter side. Fuck! They're all. It's by the. I'm getting a police raid. What the fuck?
You're the one who was offering a good time.
I'm offering some proposition with company. My female, her Cookie, she's, yeah, with her.
What'd you call her, Cookie?
Her name's Cookie, yeah.
I want a Cookie.
Okay, Trooper, you can go see if Cookie's in there.
Man, it's a fucking lion.
Someone actually want to tell me what the problem
the
is here?
Says no dogs allowed.
Okay.
I mean, what
kind of
animals do for you?
She offers services. I do a cougar service.
Okay. So you prostitute a cougar.
Trying to be Joe Exotic?
So is it a cuddle session?
Hey Cookie, come here.
Your cat stays there.
Come on.
Again, like I said, that's up to the game warden. I can't.
Come on.
I
can't. Hey!
I swear to God, you hit me one more time, I'm shooting you. I'm shooting you.
He shot my fucking cat.
I'll fucking shoot you.
And you shot my fucking cat.
I didn't hit your fucking cat. Put your hand behind your fucking back. Right fucking now.
Oh, there's my crazy cat.
I am going to be dropping the assault on a peace officer.
I'm pretty sure I already have a felony.
What I saw on your record was kidnapping.
3047 headed towards the prison.
If you would have just not said anything, you would have gotten two misdemeanors, and that's about it.
That was a chick.
No, that's a dude.
Oh my god.
No, dogs! Oh, God! I'm sorry, wrong person.
My jaw is dropped on that, y'all. I think I found a body somewhere.
Okay, where about it?
I'll show you. I think it's in those trees, like, right over there.
I just gotta stand by your bike for me.
Out of my favor.
County medics are here.
Fly like a bird.
Be like Buzz Lightyear. Up, up, and away! And away. No? Okay.
That worked too. Motherfucker. Oh, damn.
No. Trust me, I got this. Moo.
I'm gonna slap on the ass, but I'm afraid he'll kick me.
Good question.
What's that for?
Ooh. We're at 1070 with a cow.
Ow, my butt! Grab its tail!
Come here, Messi.
Can we take the damn thing?
Blondie.
Alright, I just saved the cow. It didn't stop.
What's up?
What are you doing?
He's the cow.
I'm the cow.
Ooh. Don't call yourself a cow, Blondie. You shouldn't look at yourself that way.
The cow might have two prongs in its ass, by the way.
Moo.
What's talking to you?
David, right, stay here for a second. I'm gonna grab the trank real fast.
We gotta work with what we got here. And we rear-ended a tow truck.
Hey, you wanna back up the tow truck?
Yeah, sure thing.
Put the bed down? Oh my god. What is happening right now?
Oh my god!
There we go, that's oh.
Oh my god, it works! They literally have me on a tow truck and then...
We almost had it.
Nice, get insurance for that shit. My car broke down, my son, and I'm trying to get it back to the church.
To the right. Just stay in your lane.
I think I blew my back out.
Yeah, that's problems with being old. Reese Valentine will be able to relate to you.
Oh! Hear that, Val?
I'm gonna head over to you now. You're at the Alamo, you said, right?
Nice boat.
It's not me.
That's not you? What the fuck is that? I love the locals. Oh my god. Please tell me they're doing. Yep. We got another local who just drove onto the surface.
I was coming to do some ice fishing. And then
ice fishing.
I realized the lake wasn't ice yet. So then I saw this thing and thought it was something from Jaws. And then I drove over here and noticed it was a hammerhead. And then that's when I called 911.
Juan.
Ow! Oh! Watch out, Ron!
Oh, it's moving again.
Oh, shit!
That punch made it go into frenzy.
Hey, get my backside, Davis.
anaconda don't. My anaconda don't want none unless you got buns, hun.
What the fuck is he doing? Oh, nice.
That's what happens when you're not on for a hot minute.
Oh my god, I killed them!
Yeah,
clearly. Oh, Zoink Scoob! It's a felony!
Damn them some titties!
I think my wheelchair's gonna run out of fuel.
Gets red underglow. Installs on car.
Ooh, you're fucking
You're done. What the fuck? Spawn the fire truck on the boat.
Like I said, ignore the stupidity. That's the only way to get SCBA welding all the way out here.
I had a long joke at the bar. This won't be the first time I put something long and brown in my mouth.
I'm sorry?
The name.
Beluga whale. The hell?
That is a whale.
Wait, it's not me? Damn.
Why men? Well, I don't know why men can't get pregnant.
I want a mud shot taken.
What? Do you want your mugshot taken or no?
Yeah.
Alright. Be a good boy, step in here, stand by this wall. Alright, turn to your right. And to your left.
Oh, just became PO.
I'm about to be on that ass.
Ooh, you're getting me turned on right now.
Go to Horny Joe.
Lunar, have they asked you to get out of the car yet? Oh!
That's off-road.
Go ahead and, like and subscribe and all that shit, so, until next time.
Stop being a sellout!